Let's speak.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, Ameya.
I stood first in the class.
I am proud of you, my son.
Baba, I won the match.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Grandpa, for telling me interesting stories.
You are always welcome, my child.
You cannot park your car here.
I am sorry, sir.